We need to make our way into the temple quickly.
You don't think it's him, do you?
Your Grace?
I know things now. Things I didn't know before. Images and memories. Smells, even. Salt spray on the ocean. Forests. Heat and fire from the very center of the world. Things we don't have back home. Things I'm sure I didn't even know about until now. And among all that, I know that he's the chosen one, the champion, the hero.
Then why are you asking me?
Because I heard what you said to him just now. You doubt him.
No. I said what I said precisely because he is the chosen hero. He has to be strong. The path before you both is longer than you can even imagine.
Skyloft is so small, isn't it? And everything else is so big. And Link and I, we're just another part of it. Little tiny pieces, and yet... I was unsure at first about all of this. About the fate waiting for me. But once I prayed at the goddess statue, when I felt the power come into me, I began to see how it all fits together. I saw my path stretch out before me, and I prepared myself to embrace it. But my poor Link... He hasn't seen the things that I've seen. He's simply trying to save me from this thing that neither of us can be saved from. Impa, tell me. Do you think we can do it? Will we make it through this alive?
There is more power in each of you than either of you know. You were chosen for a reason.
So close to death so many times lately, and yet I never felt like my time was at an end. Not once. It was because Link was still out there in the world, and that boy needs me. He'd be lost without me. That's what I thought, at least. But you saw him in there, sword and shield in his hand. He's come so far and done so much. All for my sake. Well, this is the last piece of the puzzle, isn't it? We should go. Maybe we can actually end this.
It's just the beginning. I'm so sorry, Zelda.